Hi. So recently I've been getting a little bit into Blender. I'm not a Maya native, but I think that Blender has some really cool tools, including Rigify to rig your characters. It's a little bit like Advanced Skeleton is in Maya, but there's some differences. And one issue that I ran into was figuring out how to parent an object to the skeleton itself. And that is such a simple thing for anybody who uses Blender a lot. Please don't judge me. This video is not for you, probably. But for anybody who's been having this issue, I'm gonna teach you how to parent an object to the rig so that you don't have to go through what I went through. Okay, so right now, everything is together. But before, I didn't have these glasses parented onto my rig, so I'm gonna unparent them. Alt P, clear parent, and then I'm gonna select the rig again. Go into pose mode. Sorry. And you can see the lenses are still attached because I attached them separately, but the frames, the glasses frames themselves, are not following the rig anymore. So I'm just putting him back in position, and we're gonna attach those again. Now, what you do is you're gonna need to see the skeleton itself, and that is over in the rig, not meta rig. I got very confused and kept looking in the meta rig for it. No, it's in the rig. And to see the skeleton, you're going to have to go here to this little posed character guy. It's probably got a name, but I don't know what it is yet. And click on these little circles. They're gonna show you the skeleton. I've got shift select on so I can see everything. And here I can see that I'm getting the head skeleton after I selected this one. So I'm going to see this bone that I want. I'm gonna select this wireframe mode. I think that's what they might call it. And I'm gonna try to connect it to this big bone here. So I'm going to need to go into object mode and first select the thing that's being attached. It's kind of reverse for Maya with this. You're going to attach first select the thing that is going to be attached and then the parent secondly. So go into pose mode. Shift select that bone and then I think it's not Alt P, it is Control P, and then go straight to bone. Now I'm gonna go back into a shaded mode and let's just see if it worked. Yay! Now it's attached. So it really is as simple as that. And it took me way too long to figure out to turn off the visibility of the skeleton itself. I'm just going to just deselect that. Oh, and now I've deselected everything, but you can just add everything back. Probably a faster way to do this. But yeah, so these are kind of handy and it's really good to use this Rigify automatic rigging because it saves a lot of time and it's I really well built. So yay, I'm super excited to learn more about Blender and share what I come across. Thanks.